Just when you thought it was safe to come to campus, think again. Your little furry friends just may be your biggest threat. There are over 300 different types of squirrels in the world, and as you can see, many reside here at San Jose State. You know when you first get out of class and the only thing on your mind is a sandwich and you just want to relax? You turn your head for 1 second and notice that your lunch is gone? Why is that? On average, a squirrel weighs 1.25 pounds and they eat more than their body weight each week. That's why you need to keep your eyes on these greedy scavengers.
Remember, nothing is sacred to these creatures, not even your precious homework.
Oh my god, the squirrels!
They might be cuddly and cute on the outside, but you never know what they have on the inside. Beware of rabies and run. Make sure you take these proper steps to keep your food protected. Here are some steps you can take to avoid this from happening to you.
Step 1. Make sure not to leave your food out in plain sight. Always bring Tupperware. Step 2. Don't eat in grassy areas. Instead, eat inside.
Keep your food in a container, keep an eye on your homework, and don't let these squirrels take advantage of your college career. Remember, don't let this happen to you.